I remember the future very well. He pushed his finger through my ear and scratched my brain. Clouds passing in his eyes. Many happy returns. His body was falling up and up. Falling apart. Lying in thousand pieces on fresh green grass. A back. A face. A foot. A finger. Skin. Elbow. Tongue. Knee. Hair. Found and reassembled. Maybe some parts missing. He knew the way. The way didn't know him. He went off in all directions.